This room, at the time of Cardinal Guini, was a music room. You see from the ceiling, and you can hear from the echo. Mr. Montino changed the use of this room. If you just have a look under the chest, also that side, it's full of maps from all his expeditions he did around the world. And this one, he became a map room. I told you that Mr. Monzino did very important jobs inside the villa. To understand better, I have to tell you that the villa is built on the rock. That means any time you want to do some jobs, it's getting very hard and very difficult. Big, big collector. He went all around Sotheby's, Christie's, expertise in art, to buy huge and priceless collection. From Africa, pre-Columbian, Egypt, Aztec, Greek island, the Cyclad, from the Inuit people.
Okay. Are we ready to go? She said. Otherwise, we could do it for
the... Thanks for the 21 expedition he did. He received a lot of medals and honor. I can give you a minute to have a look around on your own, please. And we continue with this glass painting collection. Plus, we get very close to the lake. We have a terrific view straight on water. That's it.
Thank you. Credo che sia davvero di poco. La memoria di Guido Monzino ci chiede innanzitutto oggi ancora una volta di affidarlo a Dio.